We'd like to welcome you to some online worship at Journey Church. As you can see, the glory cloud has already filled the room. Maybe it'll fill your house now. We're going to worship together. We're going to invite the Holy Spirit into every place where we are. Spirit of God, we welcome you right now into our homes, into the space that we're in right now as we take time out to worship you, that you inhabit these praises. You fill up this place where we're in with your presence. We just want to bless you, God, and we want to proclaim your truth with boldness right now. In Jesus' name, amen.
Let there be light in the deepest darkness. Let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace in the midst of the tempest. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be here. Let it be here, Lord. You have called us out of darkness to be a light to the world, a city on a hill. You have called us to speak to nations, and so we will not be silent. No, we will not be still. Let there be light in the deepest darkness. Let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace in the midst of the tempest. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be here. We are your people. We are your people, your sons and your daughters. We carry your love to the lost, your healing to the lame. Your word is our standard, your love is our banner. We will speak life, we will speak hope, in the power of your name. Let there be light in the deepest darkness. Let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace in the midst of the tempest. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be your kingdom come, oh God. Let your will be done, just as it is in heaven. Let it be here. He is the game changer.
He's the difference maker, Jesus the chain breaker, we are His voice. He is the game changer, He is the difference maker, Jesus the chain. Darkness, let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace, let there be peace in the midst of the tempest. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be. Let there be light in the deepest darkness. Let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace in the midst of this tempest. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be here.
Let's just sing it one more time.
Let there be light in the deepest darkness. And let there be love to chase away fear. Let there be peace in the midst of the tempest. Lord, let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be here. Let your kingdom come as it is in heaven. Let it be.
Been held.
Oh God, we say that we are not impressed by anything but you. We're not intimidated by any storm, by any sickness, by any bad report. Great are you, Lord, and greatly to be praised. You have done amazing and wonderful things, and you'll do them again. Our trust is completely in you, Lord. It's not in the news. It's not in our own understanding. It's in you. You're such a good Father. You've proven yourself faithful, God. Your character is perfect. Your love is everlasting. Your mercy's new every morning. And your grace is more than enough for anything and everything we need. All our trust is in you, God. It's all in you, Father.
We've seen what you can do. Power has no end. The things you've done before in greater measure, you will do again. There's no prison wall you can't break through, no mountain you can move. All things are possible. There's no broken body you can raise, no soul that you can save. All things are possible. The darkest night, you can light it up. Pour it out, pour it out.
every stronghold will crumble. Hear the chains hit the ground. Oh God of revival, pour.
Now come on, shake your house, sing it with me.
Light it up. You can light it up.